know, did it by feel, what they thought would be great. I think that I've always been really simple in the kitchen. I've tried to use really great fresh ingredients, and you know, you're doing a nice vegetable risotto, maybe an asparagus risotto, you know, doing a little roux with veggies and then throwing in the arborizo rice and just, you know, let